Okay, folks, Crippled Guy Outdoors here. We're on the opener here. Today we happen to be on Lake Itasca. You can see we got our float out there, our marker. We're using slip bobbers. Slip bobbers and leeches on this flat. It comes up from 30 feet, comes up onto this flat. The wind has been pounding this flat all day. We've gone to slip bobbers and leeches. We haven't had anything all day, nothing. And now it's 7:30 at night. John's up here. He's got two nice 2-pound walleyes at least.
Itasca Lake.
Look at, that's one of them right there, folks. That's the smaller one of the two, but this is what we've been doing, is sitting up here on the flat. It's a nice walleye. The other one's what, a little bigger?
Yeah, this is the smaller one.
That's the smaller one all day. Only now to be rewarded with at least three. And if all we get are three, I'm happy.
You missed.
Wait for me there. That makes four.
The wind's been pounding in here.
I know. He said something earlier.
The wind hammered shore. The wind pounded shore.
We don't catch a fish all day. And then all of a sudden at 7:30 we catch
this. Really it. I'm using a wing it, doesn't matter. True turn hook though seems to be the ticket with this leech. And John is out there. He's been doing quite well. He's got a tactic where he takes a nap.
Yeah.
Right? What is the tactic you use? That's it. We've been busting our ass, ran out of gas, got busted by the DNR, cited for no bunch of bad luck, had to paddle ashore.
Yeah.
Got mad, stopped in for a burger.
Left the french fries
in the truck. Left the bread in the truck, so there's no sandwich.
Essentially just fall asleep,
check the bobber, once again it's down. Mine, John. Mine down. Yes, mine's down. Here, grab the camera.
Set the hook. Got him. Walleye on, folks. Crippled Guy Outdoors, Lake Itasca, slip bobbering walleyes. This is a nice fish, folks. This is a nice walleye. I went up shallow. I said, let's try something shallow. They're up further on the flats, so we moved in.
I don't have a net. I don't believe this, but I don't believe in nets.
Oh yeah. Not as big as what John's getting, but take these walk. True turn hook, folks. That's what we're talking.
And he's got another one on.
As I'm untangling.
He was untangling my rod.
From my rod.
From my rod.
And
there it is. That's a nice one though. That's a nice walleye. Number six. It's one limit, folks. John's got four. No. Got four and I got two. Where were you at? Where I'm at?
15 feet in front of where you are. 10 feet to the left.
And you're down 11?
Yeah, 11 and a half.
And I switched to a shiner, which they should bite, but yet they're still taking those leeches, aren't they?
Wow. I didn't believe you at first.
What?
As soon as I switched, then.
Yeah, I told you, you got to get rid of that. You've got to go to a slip bobber if you're going to catch anything up on here.
45 minutes, one night. Trying to figure out why it wouldn't work. The cable's broke.
You got it in the right hole?
Yeah.
Okay, bobber down.
It's gone.
Shit. He's got a bobber down. Feel the weight. Feel the weight, and then set. There he is. Yep, fish on. Fish on. John's got the tech, got a walleye on. Let's check it out here. Ooh, that's a nice one. Nice walleye. Nice fit. Look at there. Hold that baby up. Another beautiful Lake Itasca walleye, folks. That's what we're talking about. Look at these boats are coming in 5-10 boats at a time. Okay, and they're landing. They're causing us waves as we land another walleye. They're driving by, and we're limiting out.
I don't have anything to say.
Nothing to say?
No, it's just a lot better than the last couple of years.